Strange things really happened before Easter, and this one will shock you even more. A shop assistant in Peterborough claims to have seen the face of Jesus in a hot cross bun. She says that the sight of seeing this made her giggle and laugh as she saw this alone before everyone else. If you want to learn about Jesus, subscribe or follow for more on my channel.